I'm researching hybrid and electrification of off-road machinery. My work can impact a lot of machines which we are using in agriculture, constructions, in forest machines, mining, and any change improving efficiency will make this machine more ecological. And as these machines are globally widely used, any small change which actually will impact the climate change. A next step is to apply our research result to industry and make machine more ecological, more sustainable and more smarter. This way we can make a more significant impact to climate change. Behind each theory is a practice, and together we can make a change.